Well, the curtain has fallen on the greatest show on earth. The Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus performed its final show tonight outside of New York City. They streamed the emotional final performance live on Facebook. Ringling's parent company announced it was closing the production earlier this year. They said it cost too much and not enough people were attending. I, for one, am glad that as a kid I got to go.
Yeah.
I missed out,
I must admit. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, it was a good part of childhood for me.